Costa Rica. 52-year-old Ward Michaels may be heading into the record books. Michaels caught a 60-pound Pacific snook. He planned the trip to coincide with spawning season and a new moon cycle. Costa Rica is known for its large snook, which can also be found on the Caribbean coast and inland tributaries. Michaels submitted a 60-pound snook to the IGFA. Considering that the current record for Pacific black snook stands at 57 pounds, 12 ounces set in 1991 in Costa Rica, Michaels' fish is probably a shoo-in.